Yes, they will be showing you how to make a king's throne. So these are the pieces you'll need to build. So let's start. First, we'll start off with this base plate, and then we'll get one of these bricks, then a blue one, and then another blue one, and then two more orange. Do that on the exact same side. So I've already built it. But you can take them off for now, so it'll be easier to put the throne in, the actual chair of the throne itself. So I'll just put it on and then put it aside. So we'll get this, like this, you put that, and then you get this, and then a brick under it, and then another brick. Two more bricks for like the sides of the chair, and then these bits like that. So we've done the actual throne itself. So get it, put it onto here, then put that aside. I'll just put these on, and now we're going to do the top bit. So get this, and then a 1x6 brick, and then. Yes, I don't know what that's called, but I guess, never mind. And then these shields, and then get the throne, put it on. We have finished the throne. So we can get a minifig to show you. I'll just quickly take it off, put it back on. So, here we have the complete throne. When I showed you the back, it kind of looks funny because it says TNT. That means if someone puts a match next to it, it'll explode. That's why I didn't show you the TNT part. So I hope you guys like it. Subscribe to see my videos. Bye guys.